Hi, I'm back. So, today we're going to go to the fungal wastes. But first, I need to get some better charms. The specific one I have in mind is quick focus, which means I can heal faster. I can get to it now we've got the dash, because there's this lady who sells charms. Right. So we're going to use the stag station for the first time. Starting village of Forgotten Crossroads and Green Path. I'm gonna go to the Forgotten Crossroads because the place I need to go is near the Watergrass Mountain. Destroying the artifacts. Right. Oh, I hear the aspid. We're going off the aspid. Oh. I can hear her mad laughing. She is a bit odd.
Mariba osso.
not that one. Why is that literally the only one we can't afford? That's just sad. I thought we could get that. Get impaled. Excellent. Here's the place where we need to go. I believe there's something in here. Here we are, with fungal wastes, with the mushroom things. Very interesting things. We've got that in our journal now. Oh, okay then. Oh, go away. Mungus. Forget I said that. I meant to turn that out. Oh. Ah, acid. Oh. My natural enemy. Oh. Exactly. Oh. just some bodies. Everything normal. Here's my good friend, the leg eater. Basically, he sells a charm called Fragile Strength, which increases my damage, but if I die, it kind of breaks and I can't use it. I can upgrade it to Unbreakable Strength, but I need to go to a different area and I need 40,000 Geo, which I currently don't have. But the only reason I came here was for the bench. Oh. No, I don't want to see whatever you're asking for. Exploring. Ah, it's like a breakable wall. No, it isn't. I've forgotten all the things from my playthrough. Right. We can go that way. We can go this way and do a short little boss fight sort of thing. I used to really struggle with this. I have a strategy though. The strategy's is constantly switching between them. Like this. There you go. Excellent, a lot of Geo. Ooh, we get something. A charm notch, brilliant. That means I can equip more charms. Well, that was good. Now you know a very, very good strategy for that. Stag station here, called Queen's Garden. Queen Station, I'm sorry. Hello. Okay. Rough beetle. Right, here's, is this the right one? Yes, it is. Fine, I'll pay for it. I'm still saving up my Geo for the quick focus. Now miss me. Hello.
Li and Kla, Frieden Laya.
Right, I think we're on the track to the Mantis village. Get to that. that Geo? Yep, there's one. We can't get through there yet, we need the mantis for. Which I believe is through here, possibly? The mantis village? I think you're on the right track. Yeah, I know now. I know. Oh, yeah, now we're in the mantises. Ayo. Oi. I only got hit by contact damage during that. Don't worry, there's worse mantises. These ones. The reason they're like white when you kill them is because they're not infected or something. There's two now. Oh, that was so close. No! Yes! Oh, I think they all just fell into the acid. Sorry, I know a secret down here, and I also get a charm, which is really useful. Which is called Dash Master. Now, we're gonna do the secret. Actually, do we need? Oh. I was struggling with getting over here. Oh, we needed to flip the switch before doing all that. I dashed down by accident. Yeah, you can do that with a Dash Master charm. Which is quite cool, really. You can't dash up, though. Yeah, you can hit enemies through, like, walls and stuff, so it's great. Here we go! Yay! I think we'll head back to the bench and maybe call it a day there. Well. Thanks for that. Next time, we can probably get the quick focus and then we'll head to the City of Tears and a lot of interesting stuff will happen there. Well, thanks.